used to be hustling, braiding hair, just so I could get some quesitos after school. I love them damn things. I really love Spanish and Dominican food. It is so freaking good. I just love food, period. Pull us the shoulder. It's so sweet. As soon as I eat watermelon, I start getting real full. Would y'all like me to do cooking videos on here? I cook a lot at home. And for the most part, they're pretty quiet. But things like the sizzling. Oh, I make a mashup for y'all. I really watch those a whole lot, but honestly, I get way too much weird stuff just doing kissing videos, so I have to add variety or my channel could be seen as like a fetish channel, and that's not what I'm here for, so. So I know last year I was like, no mukbangs, no. Do I chew weird, y'all? I feel like I got a weird chew. You ever looked at the way somebody chew and get irritated? I can't stand when people chew like this. I'm gonna show you. My youngest daughter, she used to do this shit when she was a real small baby and used to piss me off. Sweet. Salty. Oh, I'm in heaven. It's gonna be a good day. It's just something about fall weather period that puts me in a really good mood. But I don't want this video to be too long, so I'm actually gonna end it now. I hope you guys enjoy.